Hi, it's Miranda. I was trying to say 2 millimeters there. I'm going pretty short all around and trying to make sure that I clip up everything so I don't accidentally grab hairs that I really don't want to grab. I never have you on this side. Weird. This is where I realized that the other one was snagging my hair because it was just a little too long. So I had to trim it with a 7 just to get it down a little bit before I went back to the 2. It was a hassle. That's all. This was me trying not to ruin my hairline completely. That ring just wouldn't disappear. The little hairs that were close to the line, they just wouldn't go away. It took forever. I even resorted to my old clipper. Didn't really help that much. I just got really close, clipped a couple of long hairs on the way, but got it done. And now it's time to take all the hair out, see what we've lost, and get in the shower. Shower is done, and here is my floofy hair. I missed a tiny little spot in front. I hope you enjoyed watching me buzz my hair for the 5 millionth time. And